leading the way in for the crown itself, St. Edward's crown, with the orb and scepter. Scepter being carried by Baroness Benjamin, and the orb by Elizabeth Onyonu. Crown made of solid gold.
Your Majesty, as children of the Kingdom of God, we welcome you in the name of the King of Kings.
In his name and after his example, I come not to be served, but to serve.